5-2. Command, our target hit a gas main with its flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
Stand there? Untie me!
You've been after the bounty on my head all night.
It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard. But I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. You took an oath to uphold the law. When I see you again, I expect you to be following that oath to the letter.
Yes. Yes, sir. I'm sorry.
Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
See if I can get the bat to show up on.
Yeah. Good thinking.
You gotta let us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady.
What's the matter? You don't wanna get blown up?
You're animals.
We're animals. I ain't the one in a cage, lady.
Me? I'm like the new king. And y'all are a bunch of baboons.
Let us out!
A bunch of angry, annoying baboons.
Who the hell shut that fire door?
I heard it was the cops.
Great, just great. How are we gonna get out of here when it's time to detonate the bomb?
We gotta figure out how to get it open again.
We can't. It's controlled remotely. We're gonna have to exit out the other way.
That's scary. We could get trapped in here.
Yeah, I'm sure it'll be fine.
Central bomb to Firefly, come in.
Someone's lowered the fire door on the north side. We can get trapped.
You still think it'll be fine?
Oh, no, no more. Guy sounds like a real nutbag.
Thank you.
patience during this busy season. Please have a happy holiday from all of us here at the...
Bravo 2, this is Command. Report. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
Is everyone okay in there?
Yes, thanks to you.
You can escape down through the central pillar. Soon as I clear the room, head out.
You! You're the Batman!
You'll find the police at the base of the central column.
Screw the police. You saved us. You're a hero.
Just get yourself and the others to safety as soon as I'm gone.
control. If Firefly spots your target, he can set off his bombs.
Roger that.
Door codes you asked for?
Okay. I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit?
I want to see the look on the cop's face when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. The bomb squad is nearly here.
Get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
knock these guys out, defuse these bombs, and release the hostages? Impossible. It's only one guy.
And from what I hear, he's got the strength of 10 men.
Please, don't give me that baloney. He's only one guy, and there's no way one guy could have done all this.
You think we should radio Firefly and let him know the Bat's here?
We don't know the Bat's here yet, and Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's wait till we're sure, huh?
Man, I'm sure. Who else could do this?
I don't know. Like the National Guard or something?
Oh, yeah, yeah. Or maybe it was Santa Claus and his army of angry reindeer. I'm telling you, it was the Bat.
Fine, you're probably right. But let's just look around for some proof before we go calling it Firefly. That's all I'm saying.
This is an automated alert. In an emergency, please proceed calmly to the nearest exit.
Breaching. Move in, people.
Gordon, I've defused 3 of the 4 bombs. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.